This is Karan from Decor Spaces. We'll start shortly. Meanwhile, I just wanted to start with the present video so that you know get some idea ki what you know. It's always better, I feel, ki koi existing customer ke through apna introduction ho, because that is one of the, that is where you know most of you find it more relevant. People who are attending this webinar, you would find it more relevant that some other customer explains what we are trying to do here, gives us a small introduction. We'll wait for another 2-3 minutes max. We are still expecting some more people to join in, and then we'll start with the presentation. I'll just play one more video until then, so that probably some of you who might have joined late, they can just get an idea about this.
You have to look at opportunities, and these opportunities come very, you know, rarely. And it was a golden chance. It was as if God came in front of me and was like, "Ye le lo aap, apne liye, aapke liye hi bana hai." This is my first bite, to be honest, and I'm just 26. So I am particularly, you know, a person who majorly invests in mutual funds and share market. So I wanted that extra X factor, you know. And that extra X factor is real estate, of course. And we got to know about the S.U.R.E. concept, which Vijay newly introduced. And I was really intrigued by, you know, that concept exactly. And it was quite fascinating. And being an investor, you know, having that mindset. So what we investors actually look at is, gain, you know, benefit and let's say profits. So looking at the risk and reward ratio, it was very, very interesting and fascinating. Hence, we decided to go on and, you know, invest. The concept is unique because it's a pre-leased unit, and the investor actually has no, you know, stress about finding a tenant. Secondly is the return. I mean, I should say the risk to reward ratio. It was pretty fascinating, and the proximity to the, you know, IT hub. So that was quite fascinating, and being, you know, looking at these things, it was really, I mean, it was a no-brainer to go and invest in this property. The way I was explained things, the way the entire process was carried out, the transparency, it was pretty good. I mean, the experience was awesome, and I was, you know, at no point of time I felt like, you know, it was stressful for me. It was pretty easy. And looking at the price value I was getting at the property and all the benefits, it was wow. Seriously, it was wow. And hence, I wanted to add the real estate factor in my portfolio as well. So that was the major driving force behind it. And being at my age, you know, investing that kind of money, it's always a risk factor, because the family is not always convinced, you know, whether we should invest that kind of money. So I, you know, meeting the salespeople of Vijay, it actually made my parents also convinced that, okay, yeah, this is a very good, you know, a product to invest in. People in India usually go behind emotions and they buy. It's not always about emotion. It's also about, you know, being rational, looking at the opportunity. If it's coming to you, you have just have to grab it by both the hands. That's what I did.
So good evening, everyone. And we have quite a few number of people who have joined in. So first of all, thank you everyone for coming on this webinar. Myself, Karan, I am the co-founder of Decor Spaces. We are a real estate marketing firm. And what we do is basically, you know, come up with these kind of opportunities where in real estate, you would find, वैसे तो market में बहुत सारे options हैं, flats, offices, shops, and number of you know, properties in real estate. But then I believe in coming up with products which are genuinely good, jiska aapko long term, you know, there is some value to it. So, you know, when we look at products, we see at cost, we look at the price, but I am someone who believes in value. And, you know, the products which genuinely have a value are always something which you should have in your basket. I believe in, you know, consulting for such products. And Vijay S.U.R.E. is one such product. That this is, I think, the fourth time we are conducting a webinar since last year's lockdowns. And a product which is genuinely, especially considering the current time that we are at, the lockdown scenarios, and where we have very limited options to think about in terms of investing or, you know, parking our funds with the uncertainty around all of, with the uncertainty around us in the market. A real estate product, which is very secure in the sense that it is a physical property, jo aap khud ki naam pe aapka ek khud ka asset bana rahe ho, ek asset jisme aapko agle 10 saal tak rental ka chinta karne ki koi tension nahi hai, irrespective of what the market scenario is. An asset which is giving you rental income which is higher than the current rate of fixed deposits, returns on fixed deposits. So aise kai sare uske advantages hai. And this webinar we are conducting is just to, you know, give a brief info about this. I have Raj with me. Raj is the he's basically heading this project team for the S.U.R.E units, and he would walk us through the presentation about the project. And eventually I would like to, you know, just brief you through the investment returns and, you know, what kind of financials that can be worked out in this investment. So first, I would like, let's compare the product with what are the typical. So, ek video mein humne dekha. Okay, before that, let me just, you know, before I forget this, whatever questions, queries, if there are any doubts you have, aap logo ko niche Q&A ka tab dikhega. You keep posting those to Q&A, kyunki at the end of this webinar, we'll address all the questions one by one. So, if you have any queries, any questions, just drop that in the Q&A box. In the end of this webinar, we'll address all the questions one by one. So to start with the presentation, abhi humne ek video mein dekha tha, you know, one of our customers, he was talking about investing in mutual funds, investing in fixed deposits. So what I tried to do is try to find out what are the different investment assets that typically, you know, hum log sochte hain jinke bare mein hamare savings ko invest karne ke liye, kahin pe rakhne ke liye. So sabse pehle on top of my mind, in fact in everyone's mind, sabse pehle sabse secure aata hai fixed deposit, kyunki किसी भी बैंक में एफडी रख दो, उससे आसान इन्वेस्टमेंट कुछ है नहीं. आपको एक फिक्स्ड रिटर्न, अपना फिक्स्ड रिटर्न मिलते रहेगा उसमें से. यू हैव वेरी, ऑफ कोर्स द रिस्क इज वेरी लो, क्योंकि वो एक बैंक की एफडी है, तो बाय डिफॉल्ट इट इज गोइंग टू बी अ वेरी लो रिस्क एक्सपोजर. बट इन दैट सेंस उसका लिक्विडिटी अपने को अच्छा मिल जाता है, बट कैपिटल अप्रिसिएशन बहुत कम है. इफ यू लुक एट टुडेज एफडी रेट्स, इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग, इट इज समवेयर बिटवीन 4.5 to 5.5%, डिपेंडिंग ऑन द टेन्योर. सो इवन इफ यू गो फॉर द हाईएस्ट टेन्योर, I'm sure वो 5.4% से ज़्यादा नहीं आता है. This is SBI का FD rates that I'm talking about. So the returns are very nominal. If we look at what inflation की बात करें, तो आज अपना जो returns है FD का, वो inflation से भी कम होगा actually. So that's one of the reasons why I am not very much in favor of FD. Of course you should have some funds, because that is the most secure and the most liquidable investment asset. But उसमें जितना कम हम एफडी में पैसा रखेंगे, उतना मेरे हिसाब से बेटर है, स्पेशली लुकिंग एट द करंट सिनेरियो जहां अपॉर्चुनिटीज बहुत ज्यादा है. इफ वी टॉक अबाउट म्यूचुअल फंड्स, तो म्यूचुअल फंड्स का अगेन देयर इज नो एन्युटी टू इट. एन्युटी की बात मतलब बेसिकली एन्युटी इज वेयर आपको एन्युअली क्या रिटर्न्स मिल रहे हैं. तो म्यूचुअल फंड्स में आपको एन्युअली कुछ रिटर्न्स नहीं मिल रहे, या फिर मंथली रेंटल या ऐसा कोई इनकम नहीं है. बस आपका म्यूचुअल फंड में जो आप इन्वेस्टमेंट है वो अप्रिशिएट होता है, डिपेंडिंग अपॉन विच काइंड ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट यू आर डूइंग. आपको 8 से 10% तक का आप एक ऑन अ लॉन्गर टर्म यू कैन कंसिडर 10%, इवन इन सम केसेस अप टू 12% तक एफडी में मिलता है, सॉरी म्यूचुअल फंड्स में रिटर्न्स मिल जाते हैं. बट द वोलेटिलिटी ऑफ द मार्केट इज वेरी बिग. यहाँ पे सबसे बड़ा कंसर्न क्या है कि आप किस समय पे शेयर खरीद रहे हो और किस समय पे बेच रहे हो. आई मीन इन द लास्ट वन ईयर पीपल हैव अर्न मच मोर देन व्हाट पीपल प्रोबेबली डिड इन द पास्ट 10 years. सो रियल इस्टेट आई मीन सॉरी द शेयर मार्केट एंड इक्विटी इज अ मार्केट जहाँ पे वोलेटिलिटी इज अ बिग रिस्क. आपका इन टाइम एंड आउट टाइम बहुत मैटर करता है. 6 महीने आगे पीछे भी होने से आपका डिफरेंस ऑफ रिटर्न्स कुड बी वेरी हाई. सो दैट इज वन रीजन व्हाई म्यूचुअल फंड्स कुड बी अ वेरी, यू नो, इक्विटी और म्यूचुअल फंड्स कैन बी अ बिग रिस्क. शेयर्स एंड एसआईपी की बात करें तो अगेन उसमें एक नॉमिनल डिविडेंड आपको मिल जाता है एन्युटी के नाम पे, बट द रिटर्न्स आर अगेन, यू नो, द रिस्क्स आर वे टू हाई. आपको उसमें टैक्स एडवांटेज नहीं है, यू कैन नॉट टेक एनी काइंड ऑफ लोन टू बाय शेयर्स और एसआईपी. सो डेट फाइनेंस अवेलेबल नहीं है. डेट फाइनेंसिंग बेसिकली उसका एडवांटेज होता है कि हम लेवरेज लेते हैं. कैसे वो चीज मैं आपको एक्सप्लेन करूंगा व्हेन वी कम इन द नेक्स्ट फ्यू स्लाइड्स, बट राइट नाउ व्हाट आई कैन टेल यू इज डेट फाइनेंस इज नॉट अवेलेबल इन ईदर ऑफ दीज इन्वेस्टमेंट्स. आपका रिस्क एक्सपोजर अगेन शेयर्स में बहुत हाई है. यू नो, एज यू कैन सी लास्ट ईयर एक 15 मतलब अराउंड मार्च सडनली द मार्केट वेंट 4 years डाउन बिकॉज ऑफ द कोविड सिचुएशन. अभी भी मार्केट काफी बूमिंग है, बट देन वी डोंट नो व्हाट इज द रीजन और द ड्राइविंग फैक्टर. सो द बिगेस्ट चैलेंज इज व्हेन द मार्केट कैन गो अप एंड व्हेन इट कैन गो डाउन. आई मीन मोस्ट ऑफ अस कैन नॉट प्रेडिक्ट दैट. आई वोंट से एनी नो वन कैन. प्रोबेबली सम ऑफ यू आर पीपल हु हैव बीन यू नो रेगुलरली इन्वेस्टिंग इन मार्केट्स एंड गुड फॉर यू इफ यू कैन यू नो एनालाइज दैट. बट मेजोरिटी ऑफ आवर यू नो नॉर्मल पीपल कैन नॉट प्रेडिक्ट कि कब कौन सा शेयर ऊपर जाएगा कौन सा शेयर नीचे आएगा. इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट एंड अ वेरी टेक्निकल फील्ड टू यू नो बी इन्वेस्टेड इन टू. And then, of course, there's commercial real estate, yeah, any kind of you know properties which are leased out for a longer duration, not residential. I'm specifically speaking of commercial real estate. उसका advantage क्या है कि आपको 5 to 6% का annuity as in rental income मिलता है. What is rental? 5 to 6% is basically it says कि अगर आपने लाख रुपए invest किया है तो 5 से 6 हज़ार रुपए का आपको rent आता है annually. That is just to give you an idea, approximate idea. Debt finance इसमें मिलता है. When I say debt finance, again leverage कर सकते हो आप. 50 लाख की प्रॉपर्टी आप 10 लाख का लोन कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन करके बाकी 40 लाख लोन ले सकते हो. उसका फायदा ये होता है कि जब आप प्रॉपर्टी बेचने जाते हो आपका लोन वैल्यू कम होते जाता है. दिन ब दिन आपका लोन कम होते जा रहा है बट प्रॉपर्टी अप्रिशिएट होते जा रही है. सो आपका जो इन्वेस्टमेंट होता है 10 लाख इट बिकम्स अ मल्टीप्लायर ऑफ 10-20 बिकॉज ऑफ द यू नो लेवरेज ऑफ द लोन. अगेन आई विल एक्सप्लेन दिस इन द लेटर स्लाइड्स बट जस्ट टू गिव यू एन आइडिया लोन होना भी एक बहुत बड़ा एडवांटेज है व्हेन यू आर लुकिंग एट यू नो इन्वेस्टमेंट एसेट्स. Then tax advantage आपको properties में मिलता है. Of course 24B and 24C के अंदर you can take interest waiver for residential properties. You can also take principal waiver of up to 1.580C के अंदर. So tax advantage आपको real estate में मिलता है. Liquidity is one of the only challenges that most people face when they look at real estate. क्योंकि ऐसा नहीं है कि तुरंत you know आज मैंने property बेचने का decide किया और कल वो बिक गई. Most of the people have this concern and for that what I can say is it's actually a good thing that real estate is it has a very limited liquidity. क्योंकि अगर real estate भी बहुत ज़्यादा liquid होता तो उसमें भी volatility उतनी ही होती. The biggest advantage here is कि market is driven by the seller, not by someone else. जब आप share खरीदते हो तो share की price आप खुद नहीं decide करते हो. Share की price decide करने वाला कोई और होता है. वो कम हो सकता है बढ़ सकता है. It is not in your control. Real estate में liquidity नहीं है क्योंकि आपका price जो है वो खुद आप control कर रहे हो. द मोमेंट यू डिसाइड कि मुझे जो भाव मिले उसमें बेचना है तो वहाँ पे खरीदार में मिल जाता है. बट वी डोंट सेल इट एट अ थ्रो अवे प्राइसेस एंड दैट इज व्हाई द लिक्विडिटी इज लिमिटेड. बट दैट इज ऑल्सो इट ऑल्सो मीन्स दैट द कंट्रोल इज इन योर हैंड. आपको बेचना किस प्राइस पे है वो कंट्रोल आपके हाथ में है. देन अगर हम कैपिटल अप्रिसिएशन की बात करें तो इफ यू लुक एट अ लॉन्गर पीरियड 6 से 7, 7 से 8 साल, 10 साल तो रियल इस्टेट कंसिस्टेंटली आपको 6 से 8% का अप्रिसिएशन देता है. आप अभी भी आप देखेंगे पिछले 8 साल का या 10 साल का मार्केट तो स्पेशली स्पीकिंग ऑफ कमर्शियल रियल इस्टेट तो आप देखेंगे कि इन स्पेशली वाकड़ हिंजेवाड़ी बाणेरिया लोकेशंस में ऐसा है कि प्रॉपर्टीज हैव अप्रिशिएटेड एट अ कंसिस्टेंट रेट ऑफ 6 to 8%. सम लोकेशंस पे तो ऐसा है कि 10-10% से भी अप्रिसिएशन हुआ है डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द माइक्रो मार्केट. वहाँ पे ड्राइविंग फैक्टर्स क्या है अभी हम देखेंगे तो वाकड़ हिंजेवाड़ी ये लोकेशंस ऐसे है जहाँ पे मेट्रो कनेक्टिविटी आ रही है जहाँ पे इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर में ग्रोथ हो रही है. अभी भी इट इज अ डेवलपिंग लोकेशन. सो व्हेनेवर देयर इज इंफ्रा डेवलपमेंट इट इज एसोसिएटेड विद अ कैपिटल अप्रिसिएशन. प्रॉपर्टी की डिमांड और प्राइसेस वैसे ही बढ़ेंगी जब इंफ्रा डेवलपमेंट होगा. दिस इज अ मार्केट जहाँ पे डेवलपमेंट अभी भी हो रही है. इनफैक्ट काफी रैपिड डेवलपमेंट है. सो देर आर द फैक्ट दीज आर द फैक्टर्स विच कैन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ विच वी कैन से कि अप्रिसिएशन भी उतना ही होगा. रिस्क एक्सपोजर की बात करते हैं अगेन अपन तो रियल इस्टेट हैज अ वेरी मॉडरेट रिस्क. इनफैक्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू मी तो लो है बट आई एम स्टिल राइटिंग यर मॉडरेट बिकॉज रियल इस्टेट इज अ फिजिकल एसेट. वन ऑफ द बेस्ट पार्ट इज कि चाहे कुछ भी हो जाए आगे आपको कोई टेनेंट ना हो कुछ भी हो बट आपका एसेट जो है वो फिजिकल है तो आपको उसमें कभी कोई दिक्कत नहीं आएगा. आपका ओनरशिप आपका ही रहेगा. वर्स्ट केस सिनेरियो में आपको टेनेंट नहीं है तो चलो अपना वैकेंसी लॉस हो रहा है कि मेरे पास टेनेंट नहीं है पर फिर भी मुझे ईएमआई भरना पड़ रहा है प्रॉपर्टी का. दैट इज द ओनली लॉस यू हैव. बट एसेट आपका सेफ वो कोई आपके आपसे नहीं ले सकता. कंपेयर टू SIPs म्यूचुअल फंड इस सब में वही रिस्क है कि आपका किस दिन आपकी कोई कंपनी बंद हो जाए और आपके सारे के सारे जो शेयर्स है उनका कोई वैल्यू ना बचे. वी हैव सीन लॉट ऑफ केसेस लाइक यस बैंक इंडियन सॉरी जेट एयरवेज एंड सम रीसेंट एग्जांपल जहां पे कई बार शेयर्स इतने रैपिडली ड्रॉप हुए कि बिफोर यू कैन टेक एनी एक्शन यू लॉस्ट अ ह्यूज चंक ऑफ योर सेविंग्स. सो रियल इस्टेट ऑफर्स दैट सिक्योरिटी कि एसेट आपका सेफ है इट इज गोइंग टू बी स्टिक विद यू. जस्ट अ रीकैप वन ऑफ द व्हाई शुड यू इन्वेस्ट इन रियल इस्टेट. बेसिकली इट इज अ गुड पैसिव रेंटल इनकम ऑप्शन फॉर यू. आपका जो रिटर्न्स है बिकॉज ऑफ लोन आपका रिटर्न्स एक्सपोनेंशियली ग्रो हो सकता है. इन्वेस्टमेंट आपका then you can take advantage of the tax in section 24C, 80C, as well as long-term capital gains. You can earn profits with the, on the investment with capital appreciation. Twofold income hai basically real estate ka, that is rental bhi aata hai aur property khud bhi appreciate hoti hai. And when I compare with fixed deposits especially, so aaj fixed deposit ka agar main pichle 8 saal se dekhu to consistently return rate jo hai FD ka kam hote gaya hai. We don't know ki aage aur kitna kam ho sakta hai, but on the contrary, real estate is an asset jo consistently badhte jata hai, price hamesha appreciate hote jayegi. So that is one of the advantages. I'll just hand over to Raj now. He will guide us through the rest of the presentation for the project section. Raj, you can continue. Can you hear me, Raj?
Yeah, so hello everyone. My name is Raj. I'm from BJ Developer. So thank you so much, Karan, for explaining us a comparison of all different investment and market and how real estate is helping all investors to grow their portfolio and they make a rental income. So today we have two new projects which we have launched in Wakad. So one is Town Center and another is Grand Center. So both are located in Wakad, closer to the Mumbai-Pune highway. And if you see, Wakad suburb has been already developed because of residential and commercial hub. And lot many IT parks have already come up near to the Wakad, like Maharashtra's number one IT park, Hinjewadi. So phase one, phase two, phase three is very close to the Wakad. And all major locations like Baner, Balewadi, Pimpri, Chinchwad, it's a maximum 4 to 5 minutes from Mumbai-Pune highway and all our two projects. So I'll explain in the next slide, Karan, if you can, please. So this is the location map wherein on the center, you see a center yellow line, that's Mumbai-Pune highway. And TC and GC, you see our two projects. One is Town Center, near Indira School, and another is Grand Central, near to the Phoenix Mall. The pink color point, what you see, that's a Phoenix construction going on. That's the largest mall, which is coming in west part of Pune. And E, what you see is the new development done by Panchshil. It's a Eon IT park, which you see in Kharadi. The similar phase is coming in west Pune, in Wakad Tathawade, closer to our location. Eon IT Park, and W, it stands for World Trade Center. So this is also coming to the Eon IT Park. And similarly, in Hinjewadi, we have two projects, which is fully sold out. Both are SURE projects, and we sold last year, last pandemic, and Happiness Street and One Avenue. So coming to the location, Wakad, it's fully developed now. If you look at the actual location view, there is no land available. So all major developer have their project in Wakad, and most of the ITians, they love to stay in Wakad because it's a downtown now. All major school, supermarket, hospitals, clinics, clubs, everything is in the Wakad thesis. Even connectivity wise, if we see, so it's very close to the highway as well as near to the Aund, Baner, Balewadi, and all your schools, institutes are there in Wakad. Major colleges like Balaji, Indira, D.Y. Patil, it's also known as education hub. So West Pune mein all major colleges are located. So firstly, I'll talk about our Dutt Mandir Road pe jo project hai, which is Grand Central. So that project is basically a 4 acre of land we have, which is in the center of city, Dutt Mandir Road. And front road pe a road, what you see, it's a 24 meter wide road. We also call this location a center wherein you see a 4 roads coming in. So one road is going towards Pimpri Chinchwad, another road is going towards Wakad near Dutt Mandir, and the straight one which goes towards east, so that goes towards Phoenix Mall. and another goes towards the Pink City Road. So Wakad Central, it's a residential part, and Grand Central, it's a commercial front, which is on the main road. That's a 20-story building, and all 10 floors we are not selling, because those are kept for retail, commercial parking, Mahada. And about 10th floor to 20th floor, we have all co-living units, which is available for sale. So I'll show you the elevation part. So elevation-wise, if you see, we have made it so beautiful, and it's similar to any three-star hotel, because that's our main face of the project. So on the main face, if you see, that's a 20-story tall structure, wherein about 10th level, we are selling co-living units. And below 10, those are non-sellable Mahada parking spaces, retail spaces, and the basement also, we have a separate parking zones. So below on ground level, we have retail concept, where we have a high street retail, pre-lease to a McDonald's, Starbucks, Star Bazaar. These four types of brands we have already signed up with. And about 10th level, we have a co-living units. And backside, what you see, that's a residential project, which is fully sold by VJ. So there we have 2 and 3 bedroom apartments. So that's for end use. And front road touch building, that's for a investment purpose. So it's very well designed on the main road with retail concept. And similarly, the same kind of project we have in the another side of Wakad, closer to the highway. So that is basically a town center. I'll explain you that location also. So that location is very closer to the highway. From highway 100 meters inside, when you come towards Indira College and Indira School, just a boundary wall sharing with that plot. That particular 5 acre of plot is related to VJ. There we are coming up with a project called Town Center with the same concept. Ground and first will be your retail, and basement will be your parking. And from 2nd to 13th floor, we are coming up with the co-living units, wherein you can invest in one unit there as well. So these two locations, I'll show you the elevation of Town Center as well. So elevation-wise, if you see, as we mentioned that this is our main face of the project. So we have kept it similar to a three-star hotel. So there are no terraces facing on the road, so that you have your glass facade or MyOne technology construction building coming up with a rooftop, little bit of amenities on the co-living. So because the neighborhood is World Trade Center and Neon Artifact, so that's the reason we have to keep the infrastructure of the project and building similar to the neighborhood. So backside, what you see, that's a residential front. So 26 floor residential 2 and 3 BHK apartments we have. And the front side, what you see, it's a town center. This is for a co-living units. And ground first is your high street. Infrastructure wise, if you look at the floor plan. So floor plan, we have total 4 elevator, 34 odd units, and infrastructure wise, all the units comes with full safety, like sprinklers, smoke detectors inside. And similar to a hotel lobby, we have all rooms. So one unit is of 185 carpet area. The unit inside, what you see, is similar to a hotel room. So I'll show you the unit first. So this is a unit plan of a co-living, you can say it as a mini studio or a co-living unit. So the moment you enter, on right side, you see a washroom, left, you see a wardrobe space. And when we come move inside, that's a space provided for furniture. So 2 single beds, 2 study table, TV point, AC, and window is there. So a room is very well utilized, no wastage of carpet area. Total 185 square feet of carpet area and 275 square feet of saleable area. We are providing. So this is purely for investment. So that's the reason we have kept it small ticket size also. You can easily afford. It's a pocket friendly. And there are flexi payment option depending on an investor. So you can choose a convenient plan as per your budgets and portfolio required. So one unit you can easily buy at the price of tentatively 27 lakh rupees. But with down payment may, when you pay 90% today and balance 10% at possession, your price will be 22.95 lakh rupees to 21.95 lakh. So there are 2 prices if you see in Grand Central. So the price difference is the road face unit or a backside residential face unit. there is a 1 lakh difference between the view premium. So the road face is 22.95 lakhs and the backside residential face is the 21.95. That's the only difference you get on your investment. But rental is similar. So Grand Central will give you 11,180 rupees per month rent. And every 3 years, your rent will grow by 15%, which will be mentioned in the agreement. So, but the secret element of 90% down payment plan is your rent will start immediately, irrespective of the possession of the building. Possession will be December 23. But if some investors want to invest 90% money right now, his rent will start immediately. So we'll move to the next plan. That's a self-finance plan, which is good for an investor who wants to invest monthly wise. Because in systematic investment plan, if you see every month, your certain amount of money get deducted from your account and you have a long-term investment. Similarly, in real estate, we have introduced real estate SIP, you can say, RESIP. And wherein you have to pay 5 lakh rupees today and 50,000 rupees per month for another 2.5 to 3 years. And your rent will start after possession. And the price in this will be 23.95 lakh rupees to 22.95 lakh rupees. Again, there's a difference of 1 lakh rupees because of road facing or non-road facing. Rent remains same irrespective of the unit you select. And when we move to the third option, that is no pre-EMI. So that is also an amazing option for an investor who are first-time investors or who have already one investment, but they don't want to invest for a big amount. For them, you can pay just 2 lakh rupees plus stamp duty. So tentatively 4 lakh rupees in total. And rest of the money, you can do a home loan. Home loans are available. And whatever the EMIs will be, that will be borne by VJ. So no EMI till possession. So this is the best option for investor who wants to put money at a smaller level or at an entry level. And this also your rent will start immediately after possession. And the pricing for this will be tentatively 24.95 lakh rupees to 23.95. So this was the pricing for Grand Central. When we go to the town center, which is closer to the Indira School, there the price range is slightly 1 lakh costlier than this because of the infrastructure, location, and closer to the highway. And rent is also higher than the Grand Central. So there the rent is tentatively 11,925 rupees. And the secret element is there is no deduction in the rent. So that I'll explain in the next slide. So moving to the next slide to make it simplify. So first we'll come on the Grand Central. So Grand Central, again, we have three options, three payment flexible plans. But here I'll explain no pre-EMI till possession. So in that you have to pay 10% and 90% bank loan. And rent will be 11,180. And every 3 years, there will be a 15% increase in the rental. So we are giving you a 10-year lease agreement signed with Stanza. Stanza is an operator who provides service apartments to all for bachelor accommodation, for IT employees accommodation, for parents who come to Pune to meet their kids, for them and for Mumbai Pune travelers, because these both locations are closer to the highway. So daily from Mumbai to Pune, a lot many travelers come who needs a executive service class accommodation, so which will be provided by operator called Stanza. So you need not to take care of any tenant. You just have to invest your money in property, in real estate, and enjoy the lifetime rental income. And every 3 year, your rent will also grow. And next payment plan is 90% down payment, where your rent will start immediately. So that's a beauty of the investment. So any property will give you a rental in under construction. So this is the first project in Pune, or we call it as India, by a VJ developer, where we have introduced this scheme for big investors or investors who have their money in the FD, but immediately they want to shifted their investment on a higher increment, for them, that's the best option. So in this return on investment, if you see, we are beating bank FDs also. So we are crossing 6.12% of return on investment. So you can pick and choose any plan as per your budgets. So we have three options. So payment plan is also as per the construction in no pre-EMI till position. So as per the construction, we will demand money from the banks. And whatever your PEMIs will be, we will reimburse those PEMIs again back to your accounts. So till possession, you won't get any expense of PEMI. So also, I would like to show you the savings. So whenever you invest money in SURE, that is super utility real estate, so there is no maintenance, no light bill, no furniture cost, no tenant headache, and no PEMI till possession. So in totality, if you see the figures amount which I have mentioned, so these are yearly amounts which any investor face whenever they buy a traditional 1 or 2 BHK or any shop or offices and put it on rent. So they face the challenges of the expenses of maintenance. So in total savings, if you see yearly, you are saving 3,45,000, which is a huge, huge amount. So whenever you put money in SURE, or invest money in SURE, you save this amount. You need not to bear any losses. So 3,45,000 amount you are saving in per year. And if I compare this with any other investment in your portfolio, like how nicely Karan has already explained this slide. So I would like to highlight first on bank FD. So bank FD will always protect your money. But looking at the inflation currently, it will never help you to grow your money. Because if you put bank FD in 100 rupees, then after 5 years, it will be 105. But 5 years later, inflation will go up to 110. So which is not a fruitful investment in current scenario. Like 10 years back, if we see, FD was the best investment. But in current stage, real estate is the only safest and higher growth of return investment. As compared to the FD. And in FD, your principal will never grow. Your principal will be used by all banking institutions. But in real estate, when you put money in asset, your asset will appreciate year on year. Even again, stock, if you don't have time and if you're not having a good knowledge of that particular company for stocks, you mostly lose money in the stock market. But in real estate, it's not like that. It's a hard asset and the safest investment in the entire world. Because our ancestor, our parents, grandparents used to always put money in the real estate if they have a big chunk of money coming in. And most of our parents and grandparents have doubled their money only through a real estate. And when comparing to the gold is again unsafe to hold because whenever we move out from our main hometown, if we have a gold at home, so we have concern in mind that if it gets stolen or again when we sell it after certain years, we go for a resale value, it's very low. Reason, the making charges of gold is too high. So that's again a not a lucrative investment in current scenario, wherein real estate will always give you higher resale value in long-term holding. Residential, same we discussed, there's a headache of tenant, there's a headache of monthly maintenance, but in SURE, there is zero maintenance. And commercial shops are too heavy to own because the price starts from crore, 2 crore for one particular shops. And again, rental are very low in current scenario. But SURE, it's pocket friendly and easy to rent. And we have an operator long-term guarantee we are giving you. So coming to the next slide, I'll simplify this SURE with a 1 or 2 BHK apartment in terms of rental appreciation and rental returns. So if you buy a SURE unit, your total investment will be average 25 lakh rupees per unit. And when you buy 1 BHK flat in Wakad, your total investment will be 45 lakh rupees. And 1 BHK will give you rent of 10,000 rupees after deducting your maintenance, wherein you can buy 2 units of SURE at the same price or 5 lakh rupees extra price, which is 50 lakh rupees. And the rental you are earning is 24,000. There is no maintenance charges. So the Rental yield we see in SURE unit is 6.12, and the residential traditional rental yield is 3%, not more than that, 2.6 to 3%. So, which is again a very bad option to put money in residential and keep it for rent, better than the SURE unit. So, I'll move to the next slide of residential and SURE, positive, negative, both. So, SURE may, we are giving you 10-year assured rentals. One-time agreement will be there. And there is no tenant headache. It's easy to resell after possession, fully pre-leased for 10 years. So, whosoever will buy, they'll start getting rental income lifetime. There's a price protection. Yes, why? I'll tell you. From last 7 to 8 months, if you see, there's an increment in the price of SURE unit. One who bought in phase one, the price was 20 lakhs. And phase two, the price was 23 lakhs. Then again in Wakad, the price is 25 to 27 lakhs. So price protection we are giving you. And there is no investment in furniture. There is no maintenance for next 10 years. So these are the positive. And I'll talk more on the stanza, but I would recommend Karan to talk more on the stanza. He will explain you how the operator will help designing the architect of the building and managing the entire tower. So you as an investor need not to worry on maintaining your unit, your service unit, service apartment, and stanza take care of all headaches. So Karan, over to you.
Thanks a lot, Raj, for the, you know, for running out through the presentation. I think you've explained it in a such a detailed and thorough way that वैसे तो I doubt कि लोगों को कुछ ज़्यादा सवाल होंगे, but we'll still take it in the end. If there are any questions, I would like you to answer some of the questions in the end. So talking about stanza, so there's a very important reason कि मैंने ये slide इस presentation में include इसमें रखा है. That is because, you know, जब मैं ज्यादातर लोगों से बात करता हूँ तो मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल आस्क कि यार सब ठीक है, लेकिन ये जिसको बिल्डिंग दे रहे हैं वो कंपनी क्या करती है या उनका क्या बैकग्राउंड है. सो दिस इज समथिंग आई वुड लाइक टू शो दैट ये कंपनी है जिनका टोटल फंडिंग $70 million का उनके पास आज के डेट में फंडिंग है. दे आर अ कंपनी विच इज, यू नो, विच हैज अ नंबर अराउंड 250 से 500 एम्प्लॉइज है, जो विच इज बेस्ड आउट ऑफ न्यू दिल्ली. इट इज अ कंपनी विच हैज मोर देन 50,000 बेड्स एक्टिवली इन द कंट्री. सो दे आर नॉट, अभी आज जब आप और मैं कोई एक दिखादा फ्लैट लेते हैं और उसे रेंट करने की कोशिश करते हैं तो देर इज वेरी लिमिटेड रीच दैट यू एंड आई हैव इन टर्म्स ऑफ फाइंडिंग अ टेनेंट. बट अगर कोई कंपनी है जिसका काम ही फुल टाइम ये है, देर, यू नो, दे आर इन द बिजनेस ऑफ ऑक्यूपाइंग रूम्स. उसके अंदर किसको लाना है, कैसे लाना है, इसके लिए उनके पास डेडिकेटेड टीम है, लोग है जो जिनका फुल टाइम जॉब है उसको ऑक्यूपाई करके रखना. तो यू कैन बी अश्योर्ड दैट, यू नो, दे आर इन अ बिजनेस वेयर दे नो वॉट दे आर डूइंग. They are in a business where they have committed to taking more than 800 beds that we have in the, agar ye dono milate hai, toh I think more than 1500 beds hai, which they have committed even in the lockdown times. So unhone bhi kuch research kiya hai, unhone kuch background study kiya hai, they have certain demand and analysis on the basis of which they are coming up and, you know, giving you these kind of returns. So ek assurity ki baat jab hum karte hai, toh Stanza is one of the first companies, in fact currently ranking amongst the top 3 companies in the co-living industry. उनका कस्टमर बेस कौन है? सो दे आर मेनली फोकस्ड ऑन स्टूडेंट्स. ये भी कई लोगों का कंसर्न होता है कि यार अभी यू नो लॉकडाउन है, बैचलर्स है, तो वर्क फ्रॉम होम चल रहा है, तो काम कैसे होगा. बट दिस कंपनी इज फोकस्ड ऑन स्टूडेंट्स एंड यू नो यंग बैचलर्स. तो अभी अगर लॉकडाउन भी लगा है तो भी आप देखेंगे जो ऑफिस में जा रहे हैं दोज आर ऑल यंग ग्रेजुएट्स जिन्होंने अभी अभी कंपनीज ज्वाइन की है, जिनको अभी रिक्वायरमेंट, मतलब कंपनी में भी कई कल्चर अडॉप्शन होता है, ट्रेनिंग पीरियड होता है, उस समय के जो यंग क्राउड होता है, दिस कंपनी इज मोर फोकस ऑन दैट काइंड ऑफ क्राउड. सो उनको पता है कि इसका डिमांड हमेशा रहेगा. कॉलेज एंड हॉस्टल्स की बात करते हैं तो दे टाई अप विद कॉलेजेस ऑन द एंटायर कॉलेज लेवल, जहाँ पे उनका पूरा हॉस्टल का ऑपरेशन इनके पास होता है. सो दैट्स व्हाई फॉर यू टू बी अश्योर्ड कि ये कंपनी यहाँ पे कितने दिन तक रहेगा, 10 साल का एग्रीमेंट है या उसके बाद में क्या करेंगे, तो दे आर हियर इन द लॉन्गर, दे आर, यू नो, दे आर हियर विद द लॉन्गर पिक्चर. आज उनका 50,000 बेड्स ऑक्यूपाइड है, बट देर, यू नो, दे आर लुकिंग फॉर समथिंग मच हायर देन दैट. दे आर एमिंग फॉर 1 लाख बेड्स बाय द एंड ऑफ 2021. इन्वेस्टमेंट एनालिसिस की बात करें तो राज ने वैसे आपको ऑलरेडी बता ही दिया है कि 1 BHK फ्लैट का और फ्लैट क्या कंपैरिजन है. आई विल आल्सो जस्ट क्विकली गो थ्रू एक 1 BHK का क्या रेंट आज वाकड़ का में, दिस फिगर्स आर फ्रॉम वाकड़ बाय द वे. सो 45 लाख से 50 लाख में एक 1 BHK फ्लैट वाकड़ में मिलता है. 13,000 रेंट है, वो भी अगर आप उसको फर्निश करो तो उसके बाद में भी आपको कोई एक ब्रोकर ढूंढना है, क्योंकि अभी मार्केट ही ऐसा है कि यू वोंट इजीली फाइंड अ टेनेंट यू नो जस्ट बाय पुटिंग इट ऑन नो ब्रोकर। आपको एक ब्रोकर ढूंढ के उसको एक महीने का कुछ एक रेंट प्रॉपर्टी मैनेजमेंट के नाम पे ब्रोकरेज पे करना है। यू हैव टू पे अ मेंटेनेंस टू द सोसाइटी मंथली, कुछ एक 2,500-3,000 तक का मेंटेनेंस आता है। सो नेट आपके हाथ में पैसा जो बचता है दैट इज वेरी लो, 2-3% इज द मैक्सिमम रिटर्न्स यू गेट। अगर मैं कमर्शियल शॉप की बात करूँ तो आई हैव यू नो आई टॉक टू सो मेनी पीपल इन्वेस्टर्स जिनके पास शॉप्स है जिनको अभी बेच के निकलना है, क्योंकि वो एक साल हो गया है दुकान खाली है। जहाँ पे मैक्सिमम ऑक्यूपाइज थे, छोटे मोटे कैफे चलाता था कोई, कुछ सलून चलाता था, वो सब छोड़ के गए। पीपल आर नाउ यू नो मोर फोकस्ड ऑन हैविंग वर्क फ्रॉम होम एंड शॉप्स, एंड इनफैक्ट शॉप्स जो है छोटे वो ज्यादा इम्पैक्ट हुआ है बहुत। आप वाकड में घूमोगे अगर कभी कोई तो आप देखना इतने जगह पे शॉप फॉर रेंट के बोर्ड लगे दिखेंगे। इसके बावजूद आज 1-1.25 करोड़ का रेट कोई भी कोट करता है। अगर मैं कम से कम 1-1.25 करोड़ भी पकड़ू तो भी आपको रेंट सिर्फ उसका 30,000 ही मिलता है, एंड योर रिटर्न्स आर वेरी नॉमिनल, 3-4% हायर साइड शॉप्स के लिए। दैट टू अगर आपको कोई टेनेंट मिलता है तो, विच इज वेरी राइट नाउ इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट। ट्रस्ट मी, आई हैव बीन इन द मार्केट, आई एम लुकिंग एट पीपल ऑन अ डेली बेसिस जिनके पास शॉप्स है, टेनेंट ढूंढ रहे पर मिल नहीं रहा। थर्डली देन वी कम टू द श्योर यूनिट्स, यहाँ पे मैं जस्ट टू गिव अ फेयर कंपेरिजन मैंने 2 श्योर यूनिट्स कंसिडर किए हैं, तब जाके उनका रेंट आता है आपको ऑलमोस्ट 24,000। आपके श्योर यूनिट्स के जो हमारे जो भी यू नो द यूनिट्स दैट वी हैव, उसका एडवांटेजेस राज ने आपको बताया, देयर इज नो प्रॉपर्टी मैनेजमेंट या ब्रोकरेज, कुछ आपको पे नहीं करना है। यू डोंट हैव टू पे एनी मेंटेनेंस फॉर 10 ईयर्स आफ्टर पोजेशन टिल द टाइम स्टैंजा इज देयर, विच इज प्रोबेबिलिटी कि वो उसके बाद में भी कंटिन्यू करेंगे बिकॉज नो वन वॉन्ट्स टू लीव। कोई भी कंपनी अगर आप सोचेंगे 10 साल तक अगर उस बिल्डिंग को ऑक्यूपाई करिए तो उनका वहाँ पे खुद का भी एक प्रेजेंस बनता है, खुद का एक ब्रांड एस्टेब्लिश होता है, वहाँ पे उनकी रिकग्निशन होती है। सो नो वन वॉन्ट्स टू लीव। जब आपने 10 साल तक कोई एक जगह को अपना एक आइडेंटिटी बना दिया है, उसके बाद में सडनली कोई छोड़ना नहीं चाहता है। प्लस यू कैन ऑल्सो थिंक कि अगर उस समय पर उनकी 50% ऑक्यूपेंसी है तो 400 लोग वहाँ पे रह रहे होंगे, 400 लोगों को लेकर कोई जा नहीं सकता वहाँ पे। अगर उस समय पर स्टैंडर छोड़ देता है तो कोई और ऑपरेटर आएगा, आप एज अ सोसाइटी यू विल लुक फॉर सम अदर ऑपरेटर एंड यू विल कंटिन्यू विद दैट। I am pretty sure because this is how I have seen transactions happening in previously जो hostel buildings होते थे वो आप सोचेंगे तो सालों साल hostel वैसे ही running रहता है, कभी कोई hostel building छोड़ के नहीं जाता है। Hostel buildings भी lease पे रहती है by the way। Most of you might think कि hostel जो होता है वो owner खुद चलाता है, but it is not like that। I have done these transactions in the past जहाँ पे पूरी की पूरी building कोई एक hostel का जो operator होता है वो lease पे लेता है, and those run for years and years। So similarly, when a business is set up in a particular premise, no one wants to leave abruptly. That is the advantage कि आपको long term यहाँ पे rental assurance रहेगा. And rent to price की बात करेंगे तो again 5.3-6.2%, which is you know beating the FD rates as of now. One of the best part of this investment. So now we have 2 investment options here in Sure. One is town center, other is Grand Central. दोनों का rental में जो फर्क है वो आपका price में भी cover हो जाता है. So more or less there you know the rent to price remains the same. Dono mein advantages again 15% increment every 3 years. You have total 10 years ka agreement in the you know right away after you purchase the inventory. Zero maintenance for sizes so pocket friendly ki aaj aap agar ek unit lena chahte ho to aapko 22 lakh se leke to 27 lakh ki range mein you get you know options. And इट्स लाइक आज 22-27 लाख में आपको कहीं पे भी कुछ भी इस टाइप का इन्वेस्टमेंट नहीं मिलेगा जिसमें मंथली 12,000 का रेंटल भी आ रहा है, जिसमें प्रॉपर्टी अप्रिसिएशन भी हो रहा है, विच इज एट एट अ प्राइम लोकेशन लाइक इफ आई स्पीक ऑफ टाउन सेंटर तो इट इज जस्ट वॉकिंग डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द अपकमिंग इओन आईटी पार्क एंड द वर्ल्ड ट्रेड सेंटर। सो ऐसी प्राइम लोकेशन पे इस प्राइस में इस तरह का रेंटल देने वाला कोई ऑप्शन है ही नहीं। आई एम बीइंग वेरी अपफ्रंट एंड आई कैन चैलेंज ऑन दिस कि आप कोई ढूंढ के दिखा दीजिए, बिकॉज़ आई हैव डन माय रिसर्च ऑन दिस इंडस्ट्री। मुझे पता है कि थोड़ी देर पहले राज वाज सेइंग अबाउट यू नो रियल एस्टेट इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट इन्वेस्टमेंट्स। आई वुड गो अ स्टेप फर्दर एंड से कि रियल एस्टेट से भी बेटर है स्मार्ट रियल एस्टेट, बिकॉज़ यू हैव टू इन द करंट सिनेरियो देयर आर सो मेनी ऑप्शंस, सो मेनी कमर्शियल प्रॉपर्टीज जहां पे भी किसी के पास जमीन है वो एक छोटा कमर्शियल खड़ा कर देता है, ऑफिस स्पेसेस बना देता है। बट व्हेन यू आर इन्वेस्टिंग इन अ स्मार्ट ऑफिस स्पेस, स्मार्ट रियल एस्टेट, यू हैव अश्योरिटी फॉर द लॉन्गर रन, यू हैव सिक्योरिटी ऑफ द एसेट, आपको हैसल फ्री है इन द सेंस कि आपको किसी से जाके हर साल एग्रीमेंट रिन्यू नहीं करना है, ब्रोकर नहीं ढूंढना है, टेनेंट नहीं ढूंढना है, यू डोंट हैव टू डू एनी ऑफ दोस थिंग्स। आज प्रॉपर्टी खरीदा, एग्रीमेंट किया, उसके बाद 2-2.5 साल पोजीशन को है, एंड उसके बाद में यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट एनीथिंग फॉर द नेक्स्ट 10 ईयर्स। सो इट्स वन ऑफ द बेस्ट यू नो अगर आपको चाहिए कि मेरा पैसा मैंने एफडी में रख, जितना आपको हैसल फ्री एफडी है कि बैंक में एफडी में पैसा रख दिया उसके बाद में आई डोंट हैव टू थिंक अबाउट इट, It's as good as that. Yet you get three times the returns on it. That is the beauty of this investment. Quickly, I'll just show you the numbers, something that I have run through. I've done this on Excel. I may pass a different Excel file and doing the detailed analysis, I've come up with this numbers just to give you an idea that जो अपना टाउन सेंटर का जो यूनिट है अगर मैं उसको एक नॉर्मल नो पीएमआई ऑफर वाले पैकेज की बात करूं तो 25.5 लाख का उसका नो पीएमआई वाला ऑफर है 4.5 लाख का आप डाउन पेमेंट करोगे उसमें करंट रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट आई थिंक इससे थोड़ा कम है 6.9 से बट लेट्स से 6.9 का आपको रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट लगता है टेन्योर आप अगर लोन का 10 साल लेते हो एंड आई एम सेइंग एक्सपेक्टेड सेलिंग प्राइस ऑफ 40 लाख ओनली अगेन आज अगर आप वाकड़ के एरिया में देखते हो ना तो यू वोंट फाइंड अ ऑफिस स्पेस ऑफ 270 स्क्वायर फीट विद अटैच वॉश 40 lakhs. I own an office. I mean, I have my own office in Bunker Chowk, so I can tell you with authority that was 35-40 lakhs. Me, आज भी नहीं मिलता है. हम आज से possession के बाद के 9 साल, मतलब almost आज से 11 से साढ़े 11, 12 साल बाद की बात कर रहे हैं. उस समय पे आप अगर इसको 40 lakhs में बेचते हो, फिर भी जो returns calculate किए वो ऐसे हैं. I am pretty sure that you will be selling at a much higher price. World Trade Center fully operational होगा आपका, Eon IT Park operational होगा, यहाँ पे metro connectivity already होगी. There are so many things that are going to be established at that point of time. So I am sure ki iski price to bahut zyada hogi, but this is just to show you an idea, give you an idea ki kis tarah ke returns aapke expected hai. Aapka down payment aapka 4.5 lakhs hai. Aapka jo net EMI, again isme maine 10 saal ka factor kiya. Agar aap isko bada ke 20 saal karte ho, to aapka net EMI yahan pe seedha 15,000 ho jata hai. Matlab aapki jeb se to kuch jayega nahi. Yahan pe total aapka jo investment hai, that comes to 14.8 lakhs. What does that mean? आपने 4.5 लाख रुपए इन्वेस्ट किए डाउन पेमेंट में और अगले 10 साल तक आपने और कुछ एक 10 लाख रुपए इन्वेस्ट किए ईएमआईज में आपको जो अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग टोटल पैकेज 25.5 है लेकिन आपके जेब से एक्चुअल में सिर्फ 15 लाख रुपए जाने वाले क्योंकि बाकी का जो भी ऑफसेट है वो आपका रेंटल इनकम कवर कर देता है दिस इनकम दैट यू सी रेंट दैट इज द ब्यूटी हियर क्योंकि 25.5 लाख का टाउन सेंटर का यूनिट आपको एक्चुअल में तो 15 लाख में ही मिल रहा है एंड अगर आप उसको 40 लाख में भी बेचते हो आज से 12 साल बाद तो भी आपका उसमें से नेट इनकम 25-26 लाख का है विच इज एन मल्टीप्लायर की बात करूं मैं तो आप आज 4.5 लाख रुपए डाल के 10 साल में उसका ऑलमोस्ट 5 टाइम्स हो रहा है देर आर आई कैन अश्योर यू देर आर आई मीन दिस इज दिस सेम आई मीन आई एम डूइंग अ वेरी कंजर्वेटिव कैलकुलेशन इसमें मैंने कहीं पर भी ऐसा नहीं बोला है आपको कि आप आज जो चीज 25 लाख में खरीद रहे हो वो 50 में बेचोगे या 60 में बेचोगे वी आर सेइंग 25 लाख का प्रोडक्ट विच यू आर बाइंग टूडे You are selling at 40 lakhs 12 years down the line. अगर आप नहीं भी बेचते हो तो उस समय आपका another factor is कि loan tenure 10 साल का है मतलब आपका loan खत्म हो चुका रहेगा उसके बाद में आने वाला जो भी rental है वो आपका खुद का income है उस पर आपको कोई EMI नहीं भरना है कुछ नहीं भरना है The price that you sell it will be controlled by you. So when we compare these two projects, you can see the multiplier, earnings multipliers are such phenomenal. You get 5.5 times of returns. And at a very conservative figures again, if you spend, I mean, if you look at it in a much more broader perspective, if you see things ki yaar is point pe mujhe 40 lakh mein bechne ki zarurat hi nahi hai, kyunki mera to loan chhoot chuka hai. Ab us samay mein ya to khali rahegi to theek hai, khali rahega koi cost nahi hai, occupy karega to rental income aayega. Bechna hai to mujhe kam se kam 50 lakh mein hi bechna hai, nahi to nahi bechna hai. So this kind of freedom you have because 10 years ka loan tenure lene ka matlab ye hai ki jab tak aapka agreement khatam ho raha hai, tab tak aapka loan bhi khatam ho jata hai. उसके बाद में प्रॉपर्टी खाली में फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तो खाली नहीं रहेगी क्योंकि एनीवन इज स्मार्ट इनफ टू अंडरस्टैंड इस लोकेशन में पूरा बिल्डिंग जो स्पेशली को लिविंग के हिसाब से बनाया गया है उसको ऑक्यूपायर तो तुरंत मिल जाएगा खुद स्टैंजा वुड नॉट वांट टू लीव दैट एट यू नो इन सच अ हरी दे वुड ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू कंटिन्यू दैट बट इवन इफ समवन इफ दैट डजंट वर्क आउट एंड इफ यू फील कि मेरा प्रीमाइस खाली रखा है तो भी आपको उसमें ना कोई EMI पे करना है ना आपको उसमें कोई एडिशनल कॉस्ट है सो द ब्यूटी इज योर Selling price will be in completely your control. You don't have to rush into selling at any X price क्योंकि कुछ मुझे जेब से खर्चा आ रहा है. Just to summarize, rental why sure units are better. You are getting assured rental, which means कि आपको कोई vacancy का loss नहीं है. अगर आपका particular unit में कोई नहीं भी रहा है, तो भी आपको rent आते रहेगा. आपका one time agreement है. So again, ऐसा नहीं कि हर साल agreement renew करो, brokerage pay करो, किसी को नया agreement के लिए भागो. एक बार आपने एग्रीमेंट कर दिया यू डोंट हैव टू वरी फॉर नेक्स्ट 10-12 इयर्स कोई ब्रोकरेज नहीं है अगेन एज आई जस्ट सेड स्मॉल टिकट है तो इसका फायदा है कि आगे चल के बेचने के लिए भी वो इजी होता है आज आप अगर कोई 60-70 लाख 1 करोड़ की प्रॉपर्टी खरीदोगे तो बाय डिफॉल्ट उसको बेचते समय उसका जो टारगेट ऑडियंस है वो अपने आप कम हो जाता है जब व्हेन यू बाय समथिंग एट अ यू नो 25-30 लाख का टिकट साइज and try to sell it at 50 lakhs, there will still be buyers. Because aaj bhi market mein 50 lakh ka buyer hai, to aaj se 10 saal baad to hoga hi hoga. That is the beauty ki small ticket mein invest karna, why it is always advisable. Furnished units hai again, so that advantage aapka ye hai ki aapko capital expense kuch karna nahi hai furniture karne pe, wo completely stanza ka lookout hai. Maintenance free hai, so jo bhi rent aane wala hai, is always, it's completely yours. It goes entirely in your own pocket. It's a physical asset, so sense of ownership jo ek hota hai, because when we buy any, you know, particularly real estate ki baat kare, to it is emotional attachment. Ek emotional purchase hota hai, to ek kuch cheez, uska ek physical presence hona bhi utna hi matter karta hai. Kal aapko aapki property mein jaake khud aap usko dekh sakte ho, that matters a lot. Isi cheez ke wajah se majority of Indians are still skeptical about investing in stocks, because there is no physical ownership, you know, that feeling of ownership into it. And high ROI investment, as we just saw, in long term, if you hold this inventory, this unit, it will give you exponentially, you know, high returns. There's no question about that. Before we start the Q&As, I would like to just, you know, run through some of the typical FAQs that I always get. Income, rental income kab start hoga? So we have two payment flexi plans. Normal, agar aap 90% loan karke 10% down payment mein jate ho, to aapka immediately after possession, aapka rental start hota hai. If you do 90% down payment today, so like Raj said, that is also a very beautiful option. Aap lagbhag 20 lakh rupay, you consider ki aapko down payment karna hai, uske against mein aapka turant rental bhi immediately start ho jayega. So that is a very beautiful you know, opportunity that each one of you has. How many projects have been done? So initially, humne project ki presentation mein dekha, there are total 4 projects that we have launched. 2 of them are already 100% sold out. Grand Central and Town Center are 2 units, 2 projects, jisme thoda inventory sold hai, thoda available hai. So more than 1,000 units have already been sold. Can I sell the units before 10 years? So most people ask me ki yaar, theek hai, long term ka sahi hai, lekin what if I want to, you know, invest now or 3-5 saal mein mujhe bechna hai? So yes, you can obviously sell the property. Aapke naam pe hai. Possession lene ke baad mein, you can always sell this. The only thing you have to make sure is whoever is buying, they cannot use it for end use. It has to be an investor who buys from you, because unko bhi same conditions applicable rahenge. Can I rent out to property? Again, first of all, I am not sure why so many people ask this question. Kyunki agar aapko rent aa raha hai, as an investor, you care about, you know, the money that is coming in. It really doesn't matter kahan se aa raha hai. But yeah, some people have this question ki if I want to rent it out or, you know, use myself. So that is not possible, because pura building jab stanza ko diya hai, to unko operations unko bhi comfortable hai. And if you plan to try to give out to someone else, so jisko aap dena chahoge, unko bhi bahut mushkil ho jayega. It's rather better that, you know, Stanza themselves handles the entire property and you don't rent out, we don't have that freedom to rent out to anyone else. What if the unit I purchase is not rented? So again, like I just said, aapka particular unit rented ho ya na ho, you will still keep getting rent for the next 10 years after possession. And what is the booking procedure? So the booking is entirely online. If you want to know how to go ahead with the booking, you can connect with me or with Raj or with Pallav from my team, who would be, you know, who call you after this presentation. And you can just ask us. It's a completely online process. You can go to the VJ website and we'll share some details with you about your unique ID and all. And accordingly, you can make the payment and block your unit immediately. So with that, I would like to now take question answers. I think all of whatever we've tried to explain was clearly audible. It was explanation was good, and I genuinely hope, you know, there are whatever doubts you have, I'm able to address them right now. So Mr. Yogesh is asking, what agreement after 10 years, who will care for the property? So Yogesh ji, after 10 years, as I already said, ki it's not necessary ki stanza chhod ke jayega. It is highly possible that they might come, you know, continue with the agreement after that, looking at if they are already you know, occupying the property and they have some, you know, tenants staying with them, no one would want to leave it abruptly. But yeah, it is possible that, let's say, they leave, and still you as a society, as a body, can always find another tenant. You can appoint property management firms, you can reach out to VJ team or to us. In future, I'm sure it's their agony, but if required, you can always find property management as a society who can take care of the entire property. I think Zolo, okay, so that is a completely different topic, sir. Again, each company, each aggregator has their own calculations. The key here is that what kind of unit and what kind of location we are talking about. So each one has its own advantage. When companies interact with the developer, at the end of the day, the developer is more keen about who's offering security. There are many other factors. It's just not about the rental, I think. Why is rent assured and not guaranteed? So Yogeshji, assured and guaranteed. So let me just, it's a word play here, but to give you a clarity, यहाँ पे आपको 10 साल का एग्रीमेंट हो रहा है. गारंटी तो ऐसा है कि सर इट्स देयर इज नो वे टू गारंटी एनीथिंग. टुमारो इफ इट्स लाइक 10 साल के एग्रीमेंट के बीच में इफ देयर इज एनी इशू और एनी काइंड ऑफ, आपको भी एज अ सोसाइटी यू डोंट फाइंड एनीथिंग. आई मीन वी आर लिविंग इन अ कोविड एरिया सर. कोविड एरा में कोई चीज किसी चीज की गारंटी देना तो प्रैक्टिकली पॉसिबल नहीं है. आई एम यू नो, बट अश्योरिटी की बात करेंगे तो यस, यू हैव 10 इयर्स का एग्रीमेंट जिसमें 3 साल का लॉकिंग है. उसके बाद में यू हैव एवरी 3 इयर्स का, मतलब 3+3 का स्ट्रक्चर है. सो इट इज कॉल्ड अश्योर्ड बिकॉज इट इज अ प्रॉपर फॉर्मल एग्रीमेंट, एंड व्हेनेवर वी हैव अ एग्रीमेंट इट इज गोइंग टू बी अश्योर्ड नॉट गारंटीड. मिस्टर मुद्दे इज आस्किंग अबाउट हाउ मेनी यूनिट्स आर इन द प्रोजेक्ट्स. सो अराउंड 400 यूनिट्स एज फार एज आई नो वर देयर इन टाउन सेंटर, आउट ऑफ व्हिच आई थिंक 50% इज व्हाट सोल्ड एज ऑफ नाउ, एंड द सेम वुड बी इन आई बिलीव इन this one Grand Central. I think Raj can answer that better.
Yeah, a total both the projects has 400 units. Out of them, successfully 60% units are already being sold to a group of investors, and 40% units are still available open for sale. So total 400 each building we have.
Great. Mr. Arthala is asking, what if either of the parties breaks the agreement? So, Mr. Jaswant, I would like to say that, see, first of all, it's a proper 10 years ka agreement in which we have 3 years lock-in, and then the balance, the regular agreement terms kick in. But even if someone wants to get away from the agreement, there will be a notice period of, I think, 3 to 6 months. Again, I'll have to confirm exactly how much, but there's a notice period to it, and lock-in mein toh any which ways you cannot break a agreement. I mean, it's a lock-in period. Mr. Shohit Srivastava is asking about how much rent unit will be furnished. Can I get the entire PPT? Shohit sir, yes, of course. The rent for per unit is depending on the property. If you're going for Grand Central or Town Center, it varies between 11,100 to 12,000 approximately, 11,925. So, lagbhag aap 11 se 12,000 pakad lijiye, depending on which unit you are going with. As for furnished, so yes, the property, each unit will be furnished by Stanza. You don't have to pay anything for that. Your furniture cost and setup cost is being taken care by Stanza here. Can I get the entire PPT? Sure, sir. I'll share the presentation with you once this call is done. Someone from my team will share that with you. What is the scene after 10 years? So Muthi sir, as I just mentioned, after 10 years, it's very difficult to say, because actually wo 10 years nahi hai, 2 saal possession, uske baad ke 10 saal hai. In terms of agreement, whatever, 10 years itself is a very long period. To answer, to give you a contrary answer, I would say you also probably don't think ki, 10 saal tak main wo property rakhunga kya. It is possible that you sell it off in 5-7 years. So to speak of after 10 years is not the right place for me to be. But on the basis of just common understanding of how this industry works, I can tell you that no one wants to let go. There's a term called property churning, which is a very dreaded, hated word by each of these co-living companies. And no one wants to let the property get churned. I've worked very closely with Oyo, I've worked with Zolo, I've worked with Stanza right now, and I can tell you that none of these aggregators ever want to get a property churned, because it is a big loss of revenue for them. And these aggregators are very, they always try to protect the properties that they have. So 10 saal ke baad mein bhi, there's no reason why they would want to quit. What if Stanza says that we don't want to take all the units, then it will be difficult for us to find a tenant. So Dinesh sir, it will not happen, because the agreement is happening for the entire building right now. It's not a one-to-one agreement, and it's not just for one building. In fact, abhi to 4 project hai, if I'm not wrong, Raj probably might be able to answer, but they have a much, much more demand in terms of the bed. So Vijay might be coming up with more projects also in future. Of course, there's no clarity as of now, but Stanza has requirement of these kind of units at a much larger scale. So you don't have to worry ki ek unit ka agreement hoga. They are taking the entire building, and you can be assured that you don't have to find a tenant individually.
correct.
After
correct,
10 sir. Years, also, if you are saying, sir, I don't think that will be the case. If Stanza wants to take a building, they will take the entire building or they will not take at all. Because operationally possible, they as a company, I think, understand this. Ki, no, अगर 400 रूम्स का कोई बिल्डिंग है उसमें से 200 रूम्स वो ले रहे हैं और 200 नहीं ले रहे हैं तो उनको बाकी 200 की वजह से इतना ऑपरेशन में दिक्कत होगा दैट इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर देम टू मैनेज नाउ यू थिंक ऑफ इट कि दे आर नॉट जस्ट रनिंग अ हॉस्टल दे आर अ को लिविंग कंपनी हु हैज कॉमन फैसिलिटीज दे प्रोवाइड फूड एंड अदर यू नो फैसिलिटीज तो उनका जो कॉमन हाउसकीपिंग एंड ऑल दिस थिंग्स ये मेंटेन करना उनको चैलेंजिंग हो जाएगा सो दे वुड नॉट इंडल्ज इन अ बिजनेस यहाँ पे आधा बिल्डिंग ले रहे हैं आधा नहीं ले रहे दैट विल नेवर हैपन आइदर दे विल टेक द एंटायर बिल्डिंग और दे वोंट Raj, you were saying something?
Yeah, so this is a partnership between VJ and Stanza, wherein both of us, we sat together and made this project as a high rental generating asset income. Here, Stanza, why will not they leave after 10 years, I'll tell you. Because they have done a huge investment in campaign in furniture and they are going to earn a lot of money out of it. So whoso investor invest money, so they will also make a rental income, not only for 10 years, because Stanza, if they are settling down for 10 years, I can easily assure you for another next 20, 30 years, they are not going to go. Because these all locations are road touch front, similar to a city center or downtown locations of all other metro city. Same, Wakad, Hinjewadi, these all are in the center of IT parks and highways. So if you see whether we go to any big city, so closer to the our workplaces, we need accommodation places to stay. So that's the reason Stanza will not leave because they are going to get lot many tenants for their units. So it's a long-term relationship. You don't think it for 10 years. For lifetime, you can easily, we make sure that Stanza is going to retain this particular building. Only the agreement lease is 10 years. That's the reason they have mentioned it 10 years, long-term lease. Otherwise, they can easily do for another 20 years because their break-even comes only after 7 to 8 years. And after that, their profit is going to start. So Stanza is going to be there for next 20, 30 years as well.
Mr. Yogesh is asking what is the legal document. So we have a proper legal leave and license agreement that will be in place with Stanza and you know that will be executed between you and Stanza. You can, again, so we've already done this in the past two projects. People have executed these agreements already. So there's a proper legal route. It is not just a verbal communication. You have a proper agreement done between you and Stanza for this. Mr. Deven is asking ki 90% payment option when the rent will start. So it will start immediately after your agreement, sir. Raj, can you just explain when will the rent start exactly?
Yeah, if you are going for a down payment, so 90% down payment, the moment we do your agreement, which is maximum a week's time, and your rent will start immediately. Once you submit all your 90% and sign an agreement with us, we will start your rent immediately. So you need not to wait for possession.
Mr. Mudde is asking whether the agreement will be with Stanza or VJ. So they will be basically your agreement to buy happens with VJ, जो अपना agreement to sell होता है property का, and then there is a separate legal and license agreement that will happen with Stanza. What if in between 3 years of lock-in period, Mr. Sohit is asking that if in between of 3 years of lock-in period, you don't get a tenant, will the rent amount will be given? Second, what if after 3 years lock-in period, tenant not found for a period, will new agreement still include the rental appreciation? So Sohit sir, let me clarify. There seems to be some confusion. One, the agreement is not going to be renewed after 3 years. In fact, the agreement is for the entire 10 years right now. When you do an agreement today, it is for a 10 years of period with clearly mentioned that, you know, after 3 years, 15% will increment. There will be an increment of 15%. After 6 years, another 15%. So this agreement is happening for 10 years, not for a period of three years. Secondly, if in between of 3 years of lock-in period, you don't get a tenant. So one, sir, it's a company who would not first invest in such a, you know, commit such a big number without already having a tenant, requirement. But in a worst case where they don't still, let's say, assume that they don't have any tenant and you've got a possession, you will definitely get a rent because the agreement is, but as I said already, irrespective of whether the unit is occupied or not, you still keep getting rent. So you don't have to worry whether they are able to find a tenant or not. Can we get a sample legal document? Sir, we would be very much happy to, but we are expecting that, you know, we'll only share once we have some kind of expression of interest from buyers, because you know, it has to be from both ways. I understand you're genuinely interested, so let's connect one to one, and then we can discuss how we can, you know, what we can do in terms of seeing the legal, you know, the legal documents and all. I think that's all the questions. If there's anything else, let me see. I think that's all, right? Anyone else has any questions? I think that's all the questions then. Thank you everyone for joining in. Again, you can connect, you have numbers on the screen for Mr. Pallav and myself, Karan. You can connect with us over a call anytime. You can save these numbers. We would definitely be more than happy to address your concerns. And I am again telling you, especially looking at the current lockdown situation, like alternate passive income hona is, you know, it has become imperative. And this is that opportunity jahan pe aap, aapke paas agar aaj kuch ek amount hai, 15, 20 lakhs, and if you are keeping it in FD, I would tell you honestly, it's much better to invest it in a property like this, kyunki yahan pe jo returns hai, just before we, you know, before we close this, I would like to just show you once again what kind of returns we are talking about. You are looking at, this is a case jahan pe maine to sirf 4.5 lakhs ka investment dikhaya, down payment dikhaya, baki 90% is on loan. But if you have 100%, you know, if you're going with 90% down payment, to ye package price bhi bahut kam ho jata hai. Secondly, your returns will be much better, because wahan pe aapka pura jo net income hai, that is in your hand, your property will keep appreciating. So in the long run, it's an investment which is a no-brainer, like one of the videos we saw and he was mentioning, it's a no-brainer in that way. Mr. Devin is asking, do we have a 50% option? So just a second, I will show you. It's not exactly a 50% option. It's more of a flexi payment option. Yeah, so self-finance option where you can make 5 lakh payment today and then do a 50,000 per month ka SIP. It's not exactly a 50%, but this is the payment option that we have as an alternative to that. I presume the land of the building would be with no lease. I mean, 50 will have share of ownership. Yeah. So it's a freehold land. It's not a leasehold land. Mr. Dinesh is asking whether the land is leasehold. So it's a freehold land. You get a complete share certificate. I mean, you'll be getting the complete ownership of it as a society. Any other questions if anyone still has? So the reason I'm again and again asking questions on an open platform is because, of course, I can address the questions one to one. But yahan pe question hone se fayda ye hota hai na ki agar kisi ek ko question hai, baki kisi ne shayad socha nahi hai. So it's much easier for everyone to, for me to, you know, answer that for each and everyone. Jitne zyada doubts clear hote, utna I understand ki, you know, it helps in coming to a decision. One more thing that I would like to tell here is, I know not everyone who is attending this call will, you know, book a unit. That never happens. But I can tell you, those who want to make a decision, that will not happen until you actually, you know, take it, you know, on a one-to-one basis with me or with Pallav or with Raj and solve your queries and take action on it. There's one very big, I'm into field of analysis, and I can tell you one thing. I've seen this happen within so many cases that ek point pe aap sirf analysis karte reh jate ho. In an investment like this, you have to take action and decision. Jahan pe agar aap FD karni hoti hai, to hum zyada sochte nahi hai, bank jate hai ya online aap apka FD mein paisa transfer kar dete ho. Jahan pe I am telling you ki, of course you'll have to think. You think about what are the you know, what are the legal things, are those clear, what is the investment like, what are the returns I'm looking at, and you take action. Most of the people who do not take action are the ones who keep who end up in an investment analysis paralysis, is what I like to call that. Because you keep analyzing, you keep questioning ki aisa ho sakta hai, waisa ho sakta hai, and in doing all of that, most of the people miss out on good opportunities. This is that kind of an opportunity jahan pe I would not want you to miss out on. So let's connect on a one-to-one basis. Pallav or I myself am available anytime. You can give us a call and let's try and close. Let's come to an investment decision rather than just an analysis. On that note, I would like to thank all of you. Raj, again, thanks a lot for joining us. It was good to have you, you know, give this presentation. And I'm sure we look forward to have some of the people who have, you know, who've been actively asking questions also. to maybe connect on a one-to-one or a small VC again and try to close this transaction.
Yes.
Thank you, everyone. Have a nice day. And please be safe with the COVID out. I mean, try to follow as many guidelines as you can. Wishing you all a very healthy time in the current situation, you know, the crisis that we are all in. Thanks a lot.